Going to discuss how we can remove duplicate elements from an unsorted linked list, right? So basically I'll be given an unsorted linked list. Say this is my linked list 6 2 4 9 6 2 1 and say 4, right? Say this is my linked list and I need to remove duplicate elements from it. Okay, it is unsorted, we can see it, right? So how should my list look after removing the duplicate elements? Check if 6 is present. Yeah, 6 is present, so remove this. 2 is present. Yeah, 2 is also present, remove it. 4 is also present, remove it, right? And then 9 is not present and 1 is not present, right? So the output list should look like something like this. 1, and this should be null, right? So this is something that we need to do. We need to remove all the duplicate elements from it, right? And return the remaining elements, like return a list that contains the remaining elements, and the order should be preserved, right? You don't need to remove this 6, you need to remove this 6, right? The one that comes later, okay? Okay, so let's discuss how we can do that. Okay, so let's say this is my list. 10, 12, 11, 11, 12, 11 and 10, right? And this is null. So what should be my output? This is my input if. So what should be my output? My output should be, it contains 10, 12 and 11, right? Because we have 10 two times, so we will remove this 10. We have 11 two times, we will remove this 11 and this 11. We have 12 two times, so remove this 12, right? Okay, so this is my output list, right? So how I can do that? Say this is my list, right? Let's copy the entire list here. 12, 11 and 10. So what I'm doing here is I'm picking one element and checking the rest of elements, like if any element has a data equal to 10, so we need to remove that, right? Then come to this element and then check in the remaining list. If any element with the same data is present, then any node with same data is present, then we need to remove that node, right? Again, come to 11 and then check for 11 and remove that, right? So in this way we are proceeding, right? So how I can solve this thing? I think I can use a for loop, right? Like in case of arrays, we used to take a for loop, right? So in case of linked list, in case of arrays, we can take a for loop. So in case of linked list, what we can do? How I can traverse over this whole list? I think I can maintain a pointer to the head node. This is my head node. And you can maintain a pointer, say node star temp, right? Which is pointing to the head node. And until temp is not equal to null, you can proceed over this list. You can iterate over this list, right? So while temp is not equal to null, then we need to do something, right? Okay, so say we are checking the elements. Okay, so when I was checking 10, so say I have checked in the entire list and I have removed 10, right? Then I have checked 12, then I checked 12 in the whole list and removed 12 from here. Similarly for 11, remove these two elements, right? Okay, so I need to do something like that. So what I am doing is I am picking an element and then I am iterating over the rest of the list to check if any element is equal to the element that I have picked, or like the data of any element is equal to the data of my picked element, right? My picked node. Okay, so how I can iterate over this, right? So I can have one more pointer, say node star temp 2, right? And where should it point? It should start from the immediate next node, right? So let's name it as, okay, let's name it as temp 2, and this node is temp, so it should be temp's next, right? This basically means that temp 2 will be here, right? And in the similar way, we can iterate over the whole list, like while temp 2 is not equal to null, right? Then also I need to do something. What I need to do, I need to check if the data is equal to this, then remove the node, else you can do temp 2 is equal to temp 2 next, right? Okay, so let's discuss this thing in more detail. Okay, so what we have discussed till now, this is my head node, right? And I must have a temp that is pointing here, and I must have a temp 2 initially, right? That is pointing here. So what I can do, I can create a node star temp, right? Which is initially pointing to head, And what I'm doing while my temp is not equal to null, right? Or I can say my temp's next is not equal to null, right? So I can do this thing, right? Okay, so inside this, what I need to do? We have discussed that I need a temp to pointer as well, which is at the next node as temp is, right? So I need to take a temp to pointer, node star temp to, right? And what I need to do, I need to point it to the next of temp, right? Okay. And again, I need to iterate temp to over the whole list, right? So what I can do, I can simply do while temp to next is not equal to null, right? I'm iterating over the whole list, right? So I need to do something. Okay. So my temp2 is here. So what I need to do, I need to compare the data of temp and temp2. If they are equal, then I need to remove temp2, right? Else I need to proceed further, right? So here in this case, they are not equal, right? So say I need to do this. If temp's data is not equal to temp2's data, right? So as we have discussed, we need to iterate temp2 to the next node. So I simply need to do this thing. Temp2 is equal to temp2's next, right? Okay. So this is the part that I need to do. What if they are equal, right? Okay, so let's cover this part now. Here is my temp and here is my temp2, right? So I'll come inside this loop and temp2 is here, okay? So I'll check if while temp2 is not temp2's next is not equal to null. So yeah, it is not equal to null, right? So what I need to do? I need to do temp2 is equal to temp2's next. So temp2 will come here, right? And temp will stay here only because we are in the second loop. We are here, right? Okay. Now what I need to do? I need to check the data of temp2 and temp again. They are again not equal, so temp2 will move to the next node. So okay, temp2 will be here now. And then we need to compare 12 and 10. Okay. So again, the data is not equal, so temp2 will come at 11, right? Again, check the data of temp and temp2. So again, they are not equal. So I can move temp2 here, right? Now, the data of temp and temp2 are equal. So it will not go inside this if condition. So now I need to do something else, right? Okay, so what should I need to do? I need to remove temp2, right? So how I can remove temp2? If I'll directly remove this, so the list after, like all the nodes after temp2 will be lost, right? Because we don't have a link from this 11 to this 11, right? So what we need to do here, let's do one thing. Let's store this 11, like the next node of temp2 inside some other node. Let me name it as N, okay? I have stored it inside N. So now here is my temp2, here is my N, right? Now what I need to do? I need to create a link from this to this. So do we have a pointer at this point? No, we don't have, right? We don't have any pointer to this 11 now because my temp2 is here and this is my N, right? So how can I create a link from here to here? It is not possible, right? So what should I do now? I can do one thing. Instead of comparing temp and temp2's data, I can compare temp data with temp2 next data, right? Like this. Right, so what will happen when temp2 will be here? So I'll get I'll get to check temp's data and temp2's data, right? So now temp2's next data. So what is temp's data? Temp's data is 10, right? And what is temp2's next data? This is temp's data and this is temp2's next data, right? So it is 10, right? So now I need to do something. I need to remove this thing. So how I can do that? Okay, so this is my list, right? Here is my temp2. Now what I need to do, take because we need to create a link from here to here and remove this one. So we can do one thing. Let's name it as N, right? Take a pointer to temp's next. So what I need to do, take a pointer node star N and store it, store temp2's next inside it, right? So now here I have my N, right? This node. Okay, now what I need to do, I need to create a link from this 11 to this 11, right? So how I can do that? I know this is temp2, right? So I need to do temp in temp2's next, right? What I need to do? I need to push temp 2's next, right? I need to do this thing. So which is temp 2's next? This is temp 2's next, right? This is temp 2's next, and this is the next of this, right? Okay, so this link will be created. We know this thing, right? Now a linked list has been created, like one is like this, right? And we also have this is the list, right? Now we have this list, right? And we have the this 10 is stored inside this n node, right? So I can simply delete this n node, right? And I'll be done, right? So this is what I need to do. I need to maintain two pointers, then iterate over the list, right? And then start removing the duplicate elements. So when I'll be done with this thing, so again I need to do temp2 is equal to temp2's next, so temp2 will come here. And once temp2's next become null, so I don't need to go anywhere. I need to come to the outer loop, right? And then I need to do temp is equal to temp's next. So I need to include a statement at the end, like here, that temp is equal to temp's next, right? Because after coming out of this loop, I need to do something. I need to, iterate my temp to the next node, right? So this is what I need to do. So let's discuss it with the help of code. Okay, so this is my code, right? So let's say I have this linked list here. Let's create a linked list. Say 10, 11, 12, 11, 12, 11, and 10, right? And this is null. So I'm given the head node, right? So this is my head. Okay, so what I'm doing, I have created two temp and temp two pointers, right? Which and temp is pointing to head. So I have my temp here, right? Okay, so what I'm doing, I'm checking if temp is not equal to null and temp's next is not equal to null. The first while loop that we have discussed, right? Until temp's next comes to a null value. So we need to iterate over this list, right? So after that, what we are doing, we are taking a temp two. And let temp2 is a temp itself, right? So why we are taking this temp2 on temp only and why not here? Because we have discussed that now we'll be comparing the data for temp next data and temp data, right? So temp2 next data is automatically 11. So these two values will be compared, right? Okay. So until when I need to iterate? I need to iterate until temp2's next is not equal to null, right? So when temp2 next is becomes equal to null, then I need to stop there. Okay. So inside this, what I'm doing? Check if temp's data is equal to temp's next data. So in this case, this 10 and 11 are not equal, right? So then 10 and 12 are also not equal. 10 and 11, then 12, then 11. So then we get 10, right? So this 10 and this 10 are equal, right? The data is equal. So what I need to do, I have created a node n which is at temp2's next. So basically my temp2 will be here, right? This is what we have discussed because we are comparing temp2's next, right? Which is this. So temp2 next data is equal to temp data, right? So n is at temp2's next. So n will be here at 10, right? And what I need to do in temp's next, like in temp's next, I need to I want to create a link between this, like this link, right? So what I need to do in temp's next, just push temp's next. So this is temp next and this is temp's next, right? So this link will be created, right? Instead of this link, we have this link now. And we have this n node which we need to delete, right? So we can simply delete n, right? So we'll delete n, right? And then our linked list will become something like this. This is 12, this is 11, this is 12. And this is 11, and now 11 is pointing to null, right? So this is the status of my list now. So after that, what we need to do, we need to do temp is equal to temp next. So temp was here, now temp will be here, right? And temp2 will again be here because in this loop we are doing temp2 is equal to temp again, right? And in the same manner it will be going on, right? And it will remove all the duplicate elements for us, right? Okay, so let's discuss the time complexity. Okay, so this is my list, right? So what I'm doing here, I'm iterating with temp. I'm iterating with temp over this whole list, right? And inside temp, I have another, we can say variable, another pointer that is again iterating over this. Like it is something like in arrays, we have a for loop and which is I less than n, right? Like this, if I have a for loop and which is iterating over the whole array, and inside this we have another other for loop which is also iterating over this whole array, right? So in that case, what is our time complexity? It is O of n square, right? O of n into n. In the same case, we are iterating over all the nodes twice, right? So in one go. So what will be our time complexity? It will be order of n into n, that is order of n square, right? So this can be optimized, and we'll see its optimization in part 2, right? I hope this is clear. Thank you.